She call me gangster, but I don't know what that means. She call me rockstar, long hair, talking big jeans. Call me gangster, but I don't know what that means. She call me gangster, what the hell is that? Alright, so it's our last night in South Africa, and there's a group of us that's hanging out. Here's Kelly, and Don, and Bruce, and Charlie, and Shannon.
And Stripes.
Cheetah person. So,
same as Stripes.
Everyone's just headed to bed. It's our last night. We don't want to go to bed. We just want to hang out and talk or whatever. So, how's everybody's day today?
Good. Fantastic.
Yeah? Kelly, how was your day?
Wonderful.
Yeah? What was everybody's highlight?
What was what?
Everyone's highlight of the day. Don?
The cave.
The cave? The bat cave?
The bat cave.
Don? Punching you 5 times.
Yeah, Don punched you five times.
Breaking your lung.
And why did you punch me, Don?
Because you were mean.
I was not mean. I was joking with you.
Mm-hmm.
I said, oh, there's a snake, and she punched me.
Exactly.
Kelly, what was your highlight of the day?
Far right. The elephants were yesterday.
She was dead.
I would have to say
our little ride. The ride.
Our little ride.
What ride?
The
water ride. Oh, okay.
Singing It's a Small World.
That's good. Charlie, what was your highlight?
You have this,
this muffin.
That amazing poppy seed muffin. Chen, what's your highlight?
Being with you, Andrew.
Aww. Although we did have a little quarrel today, but we're over it.
No,
we had a little fight today, but we're over it.
We did?
Never mind. No, we did.
It's for the video. Come on. Washing dishes.
Yeah, while washing dishes, we had a little argument.
Oh, we should discuss that.
No, because then it's going to be up again.
It was misunderstanding.
Yeah.
It's all good.
We're all good now. My highlight of the day is actually hanging with you guys right now.
Yeah. Actually, yeah, it's going
on. All right, we'll take my answer.
We're hanging out by the chapel for 2 hours or so. And then we got cold, so we moved to the tiki hut. And then we got hungry, so we came to the kitchen. And now everyone's upstairs either sleeping or getting ready for bed. Unless you're Atlanta and Tom, who are stumbling on the Atlanta's bed right now, which is inappropriate. Inappropriate behavior.
For scouting,
especially.
Alright.
Code of conduct.
Number
14. No making out of beds. Knock it off.
We got duct tapes together. Because we spent too much time right now.
Alright, so what else are we going to talk about?
I was sunburned.
Hi.
Why did you run off that?
The chocolate tiki light.
Yeah, Charlie shut it off. Charlie shut off the light.
Was it off?
Yeah.
I want to go home tomorrow.
Yeah, I've already.
Pumpkins suck.
What? What sucks?
Pumpkins suck.
Yeah, sure.
Major.
I'm ready to go home.
I am too.
I'm all packed.
I packed my
stuff. People are pissing me off.
I haven't started.
I'm packing tonight.
And I need room for a vuvuzela.
I got my kudu horn packed and ready to go.
Good job.
It's wrapped in an airline blanket with duct tape. Alright, I'm going to cut this short because this is my last memory card and it's only 2 gig and I want to still shoot tomorrow. Alright.
Bye.
Bye.
So we just left the apartheid museum.
Apartheid.
I don't know. Whatever. It was alright. I'm not a museum person. They had 2 movies that I enjoyed. So that was about it. And then I got a postcard. Postcards. I'm not going to send it to anybody. Just for my photo album when I'm done. Charlie, what do you think about the museum?
It's fun.
Fun, yeah. Don?
I think it was good. Glad we took kids who had never heard of apartheid before.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. And now we're headed to the scout shop. And then we are going to have lunch in the parking lot of the scout shop. And then some other crap. And then about 8 o'clock tonight, we catch the plane. And then we are headed back to Canada 18 hours later.
Bye.
Alright, so our trip is coming to the end, unfortunately. It's coming to the end of the 10-hour flight. I've been sitting with Charlie and and Kevin. Kevin's been quiet. Charlie and I've been talking. It's unfortunate, but it sucks. We're coming to the end. Right now, we're flying over somewhere. I don't know where we are. We were over Swiss Alps or the French Alps. Either way,
I don't really know.
I took a picture. And then we got
Joyce,
Elena, Dawn sitting in front of us. And then we got Tom and Steven behind us. They look impressed one day. So now we got a 3-hour stopover in London. And then another 8-hour flight to Toronto. And then we get all these smelly uniforms. I'm not really happy about this, but whatever. I smell and I sweat.
Yeah.
Do you want to say anything? I feel like I'm doing a little talking.
No.
Okay. Last night, me and Charlie watched. What movie did we watch? Yeah. Oh, The Losers. The Losers. Right. It's a pretty decent movie.
Yeah.
We have individual TVs. Each of us have our own TV. So we started them at the same time, actually. His was like 2 seconds ahead of mine, so he would laugh and then I would laugh. That's how that worked. Watch your beaky creeps.
Creepy.
That's alright. Unfortunately, it's gonna be sad. Probably won't film too much more, I don't think, because I'm almost out of memory. But it's gonna be sad because come Toronto, we all started splitting up. We already lost Carolyn. She took off from the South Africa flight and she went to Cape Town. And then when we get to Toronto, we split up more. Well, everyone splits up in Toronto. Like, everyone goes back to where they're from. So, Brenna and Marianne go back to Nova Scotia. Gillian goes back to Saskatchewan. Ivy goes back to BC. She's from BC, right?
Yeah.
And then I go back to Fergus.
Yeah.
Todd goes back to Sarnia, Kev goes back to London. Most of the group is from London or the London area, so we have to take the bus halfway with them. We gotta get dropped off in Cambridge. So, alright, we'll probably do a couple more videos. Alright, see ya.
We are on the bus to our last plane before we head home. Are you excited?
Kind of, yeah.
I'm super excited to go home, take a hot shower, and go to sleep.
Alright, we are boarding our last plane home. This is how close we are to the plane. We're walking up the stairs. We're touched outside of the plane. And we touched it.
Got a smile on my face and I've got four walls around me. I've got the sun in the sky, all the water surround me. Oh, you know. Yeah, I'll be down, sometimes I lose. I've been battered, but I never bruise. It's not so bad. And I say, wait, hey, it's just an ordinary day.
If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you out under my arm. I used up all of my tricks, I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name, and it's probably 'cause you think you're cooler than me.
Let the saxophone blow. Let the saxophone blow.
Let's go.
Let the saxophone blow.
Skater right here.
Yeah.
What's up? The pain is